This is asafoetida, which I am roasting for my prawn curry. So since I am roasting it, the curry will have a completely different flavor as compared to a hinga curry. It has to be roasted till one gets the aroma. It has already started turning brown.